Welcome back to our channel Rescue Mom. Today we're going to talk about the solution to the green fodder problem faced by dairy farmers. Do watch this video till the end to get the complete information and don't forget to like and share. Harvesting seasonal green fodder like maize, barley and millet has become economically very challenging to farmers due to the rising input cost. Hybrid Napier or Super Napier as it is popularly known is a solution to this problem. It's a perennial grass which once sown gives a very good yield throughout the year for 2 to 3 years. It's a hybrid between Napier grass and pearl millet. It's flood and drought proof. In this video, we're going to show you the step-by-step process to cultivate Super Napier. First, we till the field using a tractor to loosen the soil. We leave the field untouched for a couple of days so that the uprooted weeds may get decomposed on their own. Then we clean the field by removing all the leftover weeds in addition to any stones, etc. At this stage, if you are sowing this grass in a season other than rainy and the soil is dry, then you must water the field so that the soil becomes moist. Next, we put cow manure all across the field. This way the field becomes ready for a new crop to be sown. Super Napier can be sown either through the root slips or the stem cuttings. In this video, we're going to show you the plantation using root slips. We first collect the root slips from our nursery. Then we make furrows in the field 2 to 3 feet apart. We place these root slips in the furrows and cover the roots of these root slips with soil. After 2 to 3 weeks, once Napier is between 12 to 18 inches in height, we trim the Napier blades so as to strengthen the core and the roots. Once trimmed, Napier starts flourishing again and in 4 to 6 weeks, it becomes ready for harvest. Since it's a perennial grass, if it gets sufficient water and fertilizer, it will provide you good yield for 2 to 3 years with harvesting cycles of 1 to 1.5 months. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, do like and share. And subscribe to our channel Rescue Ma for more informational videos. Thanks.